I'm going to demonstrate how to do seagull. Now seagull is not one of the subjects normally you will find in oriental painting. However, living in North America, we do see a lot of seagull.